Hey everybody, it's me, Shadow Blazer 3000, and I'm here today with another exciting, exciting might be too much, another interesting and thought-provoking, no, can't have thought-provoking, I'm here with a review, that's the point of it, and by the way, now that YouTube is starting to really clamp down on their terms of services, and really becoming more stringent and enforcement, I figured I too had better shape up and make sure that my videos don't ruffle any feathers. My videos don't offend, okay? So here goes my very nondescript, safe for everyone review of... I better not say the name because that name's also probably copyrighted, so can't do that. Of non-specific television program of the animation variety. So let's begin, shall we? So the story is about this girl, about this non-gender specific character named Madoka. And, well, one day she wakes up from a scary dream. I can say that, okay? She doesn't wake up from a scary dream. She just wakes up and everything is good, because she lives a happy, carefree, go-lucky life. Well, then she goes to school, like all good children do, right? And then another nondescript gender character comes into this other nondescript gender character's life. Have I been using those nasty pronouns again? Oh, I better stop that. And, this nondescript character tells very politely that, look, I really don't feel like you should, listen to anybody who tells you you shouldn't be anything but yourself. That's good. Oh, I've been using those pronouns again. I'm so sorry. I promise I'll try and stop using the pronouns. I won't use any more pronouns. I promise. And that's the show. I mean, that's how it ends, actually, in fact. Because nothing ever else happens other than, nondescript gender character named Madoka continues to hang out with other nondescript gender character friends and other nondescript gender character who gave the polite conversation about not changing goes about and does nondescript things. We can't assume. I mean, we can't assume anything, right? We shouldn't try to assume anything. So, nondescript gender character named Madoka has this cute little pet thing. I'm sorry, I shouldn't assume it's a pet. It's a free-range animal, really, because it can do what it wants. It's not subject to anyone and anything. It's not being cruel or anything like that. It's happy and it's always smiling, in fact. You can look at the face. I can't put up any pictures because that might get me in trouble. Everything's good. Good show of the animation Persuasion. Please check it out. Once again, I can't say the title, I'm afraid, because that might get me in trouble with the copyright and the other terms of services. So thanks for watching, and please tune in for more reviews, more non-opinionated discussions of other shows of this animation variety. They come from another place. I shouldn't assume that. I mean, anybody can make these, right? And all kinds of men and all kinds of women anybody else in between, certainly, right? And yeah, we should thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you when I talk about another show in a nondescript fashion.